Oh, I'm just going to be a pilot, and here we go. I knew it when I was like 8. I always just, like, you know when you're a kid and you just go, oh, what do you want to do as a, like, what do you want to do when you're older? I was like, oh, I'll be a pilot. So I started flying when I was 15.
Yeah.
I started flying in regional Victoria. And to pay for my flight lessons, I used to work at a supermarket, working on a checkout, trying to scratch together on $14 an hour, trying to afford $300 an hour flights. So it was pretty tough.
Everybody knows that flight training can be really expensive.
There's a lot of flight schools out there that offer something known as vet fee funding. The thing about vet fee funding is it only allows you to access up to $75,000 for your training.
But here's the thing, the $75,000 vet fee funding may be insufficient for completing your CPL. Some may finish their commercial license within the budget, but what if you're not that guy?
So luckily, here at Hartwig Air,
we don't offer vet fee funding. We offer our training through fee help, which is way different.
Which allows us to go up to $102,000. So working within $75,000, it makes it very tight at the end. So you might get up to your commercial and then you're really running low and you have to sort of ration it out a fair bit. See, I don't know if you want to take that chance. We can start from PPL, get that on fee help, CPL on fee help, and most likely you'll get instrument multi-engine on fee help as well, which is pretty insane that you can get all of those ratings and not have to pay back until you earn over the limit. If I was doing it again, I know I'd rather have that leeway at the end that I can work within those sort of boundaries and not have the pressure right at the critical stage of trying to get your commercial license. I looked around and thought, what sort of aircraft am I going to be flying in the future most likely? And that's what drew me to Hartwigs really. Not just that they had an impeccable record for safety, that their instructors were some of the best and they had really good facilities, but the aircraft really drew me in. And it's fee funded, I can afford it.
Yeah.
I think it's the best value for money flight academy in South Australia without a doubt. That's what drew me from Victoria because I knew I was getting the best bang for my buck. Yeah, I totally recommend it. Let's go flying.